Welcome back to an extra dance video of my Wild Side Normani choreography. Now, I had this footage on my computer and I completely forgot about it, and I thought it would just be nice to kind of share a bit more of like an unpolished version of the dance. So I filmed this before I filmed the actual dance. So if you haven't seen the actual dance video, I'll leave that linked down below. But I filmed this before that, and it's kind of a bit more like raw in a studio, like a one take situation. So I thought I would share with you guys because I don't always get like the perfect video. So yeah, I thought that would be fun to share. Let me know what you guys thought, and also if you like this style of like me sharing extra dance videos with you. But I also wanted to share because this dance is super special to me. Normani actually saw the TikTok that I posted of this choreography and she commented on it. So yeah, it is super special. Shout out Normani, she is amazing. And if you guys do want to learn this routine, I will leave the tutorial linked down below so you guys can click straight through and learn the routine. And if you do manage to film yourself dancing to it, I would love to watch and share on my socials. They are always linked down below in the description. But before I go, I have a really fun haul from Shein to share with you guys. I've got like a bit of a collective haul. It's a bit of like everything. So I'm gonna roll those clips right now. So before I get started with this massive haul, I wanna say thank you to Shein, as always, for collaborating with me. I've actually got pieces in this haul from like two collections, I believe. I will leave all of the information down in the description so that you guys can get links to everything I'm going to show you, as well as a discount code which you can use site-wide to get money off anything. But yeah, I have a ton of stuff. It's a bit of a combined haul because there's a few like summery pieces and a few more pieces that are suitable for like transitioning into autumn. So the first piece that I picked out is this t-shirt. Now, a white t-shirt, especially when it's cropped, is a staple for my wardrobe. I feel like I go through them quickly just because white and makeup are not good mixes, but it's actually really cool. It's got like a print on the back which you guys will see. And I also picked out these joggers, which I am obsessed with. They've got this like print down the right leg, which I think is so, so cool. I feel like this outfit with some white trainers with black detailing would be such a nice fit, especially for a dance video. So you guys will probably be seeing this at some point very soon. Next up, I am obsessed with this outfit. It is so, so cute. So shirt is beautiful. It is a really like metallic-y color in real life. I don't think the camera's picking that up, but it's a crinkle shirt, which are really in fashion, and just like an oversized shirt, which again, I've been loving this summer. I know summer is ending, but I feel like this is a very like transitional outfit as well. And the trousers, again, I am obsessed with. They are high-waisted, as you can see. They are like a white, really soft material. They're not linen, but they kind of like remind me of it a little bit. And they've just got like a really cool like flowery print on the bottom, but because the flower print is quite neutral, it's not too much. And I feel like you could pair the trousers with a lot of stuff, so I really love them. They're also like not too cropped as well. I think they're supposed to be a bit cropped, but because I'm quite short, they're not, so I really like them. Let me know what you guys think down below. Next up, I have this really beautiful floral dress. Now, it kind of ties in the middle and then it wraps over and ties here, as you can see. I love it. I love the asymmetric detail. I love like the fact that you can kind of attach the button here if you want to. It is such a beautiful material. It feels really luxurious and really expensive, and I thought the print was just so lovely because it's not too summery. I feel like you can kind of dress this into autumn and it would still kind of work, so I really like this. I can't wait to find an occasion to wear this out because it's really, really pretty. Now, I also picked out another dress that is very similar, which I'm going to show you guys right now. So this dress is very, very similar. It ties and wraps over in the exact same way. You can obviously make it as tight or as loose as you want it to be. And I just really love the print on this. It is so bold and just really, really cool. So I love this dress. Again, I can't wait to find somewhere to wear this. And I also picked out one more dress from Shein that I don't actually have to hand because it is in the wash, as I have already worn it. But I am going to insert some pictures on screen right now. It is the most incredible dress. It is a dupe of the dress that sold out in Zara, and when I saw it on their site I couldn't believe it because it is like the dream dress. I love it so much. I wore it when I was out in Croatia, and yeah, if you guys want it, it's still on their site. Be quick, go get it. It is so affordable and it's just the most incredible dress. So yeah, couldn't recommend enough. And if you guys are after any dresses at all, definitely check out Shein. They have so many nice ones at the minute and I am obsessed. You guys, I feel like Paris Hilton. This is so extra, but I love it. I picked out this bright orange. As you can see, it's so, so bright. This cord like lounge set. So it's like a toweling material. So it's not velour, but it is very similar. It's like a toweling material and I just love it. The trousers are so, so comfy. The only thing is they are a little bit long on me just because I'm so short. So I could get them taken up, but I just think this set is so cute. It just reminds me of like the 90s. And I am a 90s baby, so stuff like this I feel like I just get like drawn to instantly. So yeah, I love this. Really cool. You guys, I've been on the hunt for the perfect pair of level look trousers for a long time, and I think I may have just found them. They are the perfect length, which is so rare for me in trousers. They are really nice and high-waisted. As you can see, they zip up. They are just the most beautiful pair of level look trousers, and they don't smell, which is very rare when you're buying PU trousers. So definitely recommend these if you are on the hunt for them. They are a staple in your autumn wardrobe. I will be wearing these like pretty much all winter, and I love this jacket. I don't know if I'd pair the two together, but for the purpose of showing you guys, this is a really nice like black cropped denim jacket, and it's just got really nice like jewel details on it. As you can see, kind of is a bit like western cowboy style, which again is really in fashion. I am desperate for some cowboy boots because I've seen just some people style them and they look so cool. So this with like shorts and cowboy boots, I mean, get me to Coachella. Like, this is really, really cool. So yeah, I absolutely love this fit. And last but not least, to finish off this haul, I just picked out this graphic tee. I love this. It's just really, really chill. I love the vibes of it. I love big t-shirts. I would definitely wear this as an outfit as well. Like the oversized kind of tomboy look is definitely my vibe. So yeah, I really like this. I did size up for reference because I wanted it to be like baggy and oversized. So if you don't want it this baggy, definitely stick to your normal size or even size down. But I love it. I love all of the pieces that I've shown you guys. Like I said, everything is going to be linked down below for you, so you can go and click straight through if you like anything. And I will also leave my discount code for you guys so you can get money off site wide. I hope I've given you guys some fashion inspo today. If you guys did like anything, like I said, everything will be linked down below. Let me know what piece was your favorite. I don't want to make this video too long, so if you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to smash that big thumbs up button and subscribe if you are new here, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.